I forgot. It's time for Crisis Core. We're gonna do chapter 8, I believe, and I think we're gonna go to Nibelheim, and I'm not sure, but hopefully we see a Tifa. I'm not really sure. Would I see Tifa, Arcade? Would I see Tifa in this one?
So, how does it feel?
Zappy
and home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Nibelheim, shut it. Stop tainting it.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova?
Yeah, Genova is that ancient thingy. Hello, kid.
You guys came to investigate this town, right? There's mm-hmm. a lot of strange things you can find in this town. We like to call them the town's seven wonders. Are you guys interested at all? If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders, or are they hoaxes? The first wonder is, lately, the town's drinking water has sometimes been coming out red. Could it be blood?
Oh.
Ooh, scary. That can't be right. Can it? If you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me.
Okay. I bet he did a duck face too.
Any progress yet on the wonder?
Maybe he did.
The first wonder it lately. Ooh, if you learn the...
Okay. A drinking fountain where the water turns red.
Are you one of the soldier people?
Hmm? Oh! Tifa!
Yeah, Zach, of soldier. First class, mind you.
What? Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Only?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
This time? Uh-huh. You've been here before. She wanted to ask something. She wanted to ask about Cloud. This is the well.
There's a red materia here. Did the color seep out of it? Is that even possible?
Phoenix materia. Phoenix rebirth flame. My gosh. If you don't check that, you're gonna miss out on that one? Or maybe you can get the materia somewhere else.
A materia in the water supply? Aw, that's not very exciting. Oh, well... But listen...
Oh, it's indoors.
This next wonder has to be real. I'm getting goosebumps all over just thinking about it before I tell you.
Have you seen the painting of the girl on the second floor of the inn? Not yet.
Well, can you go take a look? Second floor of the inn, hanging on the wall opposite the bed.
What is this? I don't know where I'm going. A house, a mansion. I'm not supposed to be here, like, but there is a quest. how can you ignore such thing? Look through the keyhole. What is that? Excuse you. I can be here. Did you go here? looks like a pumpkin and is very happy. A letter. First digit. Knowledge overflowing. Unwelcoming faces. Tasty reminders of home. Resting on all four feet. The laughing safe. To open the laughing safe, you need to figure out the numeric password. Search the mansion for a door that won't open. Look through the keyhole for clues about each password. The first password. Knowledge overflowing. Books. Monsters. Here, packages. Chairs. No. Okay. 5241 work. But why I saw two chairs? Yo, excuse me.
A pet?
A pet. A cactuar is a pet. Vital slash. I have vital slash. Why would it give me vital slash? Count the steps on the left. No, I didn't. Why would I count the steps, for Christ's sake? Why would I do that?
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men.
Good is definitely good.
Oh, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Gotta do my duo during the break later.
Nibelheim. Why is your helmet still on?
It's personal.
What a weirdo.
It's Cloud.
Getting nervous.
It's personal. He did it. Why is he hiding from Tifa? Why?
You never know when monsters will appear, right? Getting nervous. Oh, that's right. Don't miss your chance to be a hero.
Why are you hiding? I have to find Tifa.
I heard that the hero Sephiroth was coming, so I've been waiting here all day with my camera.
I'm gonna tell you on Tifa.
I want to take a picture of Sephiroth fighting a monster.
Take a picture of me then.
I have no interest in taking pictures of minor figures.
What? Wow. Man. I'm going to remember you, okay? You just little.
I heard that the hero Sephiroth was coming. I wanted to. I'm going to miss the decisive moment.
No pictures of minor figures. minor figures. It lets me have a total rat on Cloud and Tel Diva. Yeah. The black clothes, black dress. Is a little girl holding flowers, sitting in a chair. Green backdrop. Okay, what about this one? Yo, stop. Oh god, please.
It's a sad painting. And also kind of eerie.
Okay, I've seen
it. It's cute, but also kind of eerie, don't you think? So the second wonder is that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders around in our world. Ooh, scary. Oh, way too scary.
Okay. She's gone. She's gone, all right? Where are you, girl? Where are you off to?
Yeah.
Holy mother.
It's true. The girl vanished.
Come on. They just like changing paintings.
It's true.
What the fuck?
This girl. This girl.
I wonder why she's sad. You, sir.
Oh, I am busted. You've discovered my secret.
Yes, yes.
This is very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide it behind the painting and such.
All right, so you keep a nest egg. But that doesn't explain the girl vanishing from the picture.
Oh, that. Well, you see, this painting is actually two-sided. One side has the girl sitting in it. The other side does not.
I knew it.
When you get to my age, it gets harder to remember things.
You can't just miss... something like that. Come
sometimes
on.
I have money saved up. Sometimes I don't. I always forget. When the girl's there, there's Gil. When she's not, there's no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? So, it's kind of like a personal memo for me. I hope you'll do me a favor and not tell my wife about my secret.
We are being paid to shut up. 2,000 Gil, not bad. okay, I shut up. Give me your money. Whatever, dude. There's no money because I have it now. Bribes. There's no money.
Nest egg's gone.
That's why he's sad, because you know the money's gonna be taken. Now you have the money, might as well tell the wife. Then she can give me money for telling. Yeah? Wise Tim. Smart.
What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa, you're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten?
Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
Okay. Lex, hi.
I want to go too, please.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
keep the young lady safe.
I don't remember exactly, but Shinra has... Tifa has an issue with, like, his father. Like, she wanted to find out something that's related to her dad.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course.
Genova?
That's your mom. That's where you were born. mother.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zach, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
The Last of Us? I think they did a great adaptation. I mean, if you play the game, or at least have seen the scenes from the game. I think it was really good.
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced. But you're still human.
And Zebby's not.
But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Oh my god, what's going on?
Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I...
You're one
was
of these.
...created the same way?
Yeah, I know.
Am I the same as these monsters?
He doesn't feel well.
I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this... this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth. You were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
You always have that apple around.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
And he will not.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
An apple being purple, I can't help but think it's like an eggplant. Hi, Flopster. I haven't played the 7 OG, and I do want to. Wish I could replay the 7 OG for the first time again. Oh, I want to. That would be a first playthrough for me.
Bring out the big guns.
Prove your honor to me.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
My goodness. So tough.
He tried to protect me.
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Is that Cloud? Cloud, are you? Miss Axel! Head back to town with Cloud and Tifa. Okay. Hey, Miss Axel, good afternoon. We got a white cape. It's a necklace. The goddess had to give us like 100 plus different kind of material. The only useful one is a Firaga. Well, the others are also useful if it's their weakness, but yeah. It's really strong. Hello? These are kids.
I made it all the way here without running into a single monster. But now I have to go home. So maybe I'll tell you the rumor about the Wonder Fog.
Tommy.
If you can stop all of them from exploding, they say you get something very nice.
How to stop them from exploding?
I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb, but still, I got some valuable info. What you do is hit the ones that are about to explode. My dad's always telling me that I can't come here without a grown-up. But we're talking about one of the 7 wonders. The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger. But when you hit it, it gets a bit smaller.
I guess it depends if you're a completionist. It is worth it.
Sephiroth, where did you go?
All the Class A soldiers have been abandoning you, Zack.
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so.
Hmm.
townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa.
Aww. Babysitting Cloud.
Tifa's safe. Don't worry. If only I were a soldier.
Then be one.
Zach? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside. What happened? I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but...
By the way, do you know Tifa?
Heck yeah.
Sort of.
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me! Hey, Zach. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Oh?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right!
I had a feeling that he was gonna do squats.
Night.
Does a few squats and crashes to bed. Tifa?
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
We were there.
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.
Is this what you were talking about? Huh?
Hello?
Aerith?
Aerith. Got through.
Yeah.
No one's looking.
Listen. Now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, you don't have to.
Okay. I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you. I promise.
Young love.
Aerith, I'll be back soon.
You guys are so cute.
Nest egg. What's that?
Well, I don't understand the grown-up world. In any case, it wasn't a wonder at all, is what you're saying, right?
Nope,
but it wasn't. How about this next one? Hey, mister, do you want to keep doing this? Okay, next wonder. The third wonder is a little dangerous. Mountain Evil is home to a lot of dangerous monsters, but the most dangerous ones are the bombs.
Oh, this is what the kids were talking about.
And so, rumor has it, one of the bombs is different from the others. It's a bomb, but it doesn't have a bomb face. It just has a different look. Weird, right? So this is where you come in, Mr. Soldier. I need you to go find solid proof that this strange bomb exists. They say there's an item that only it drops. Go and get it so I can see. And that's the third wonder.
Okay. Did you do all of these wonder thingies? The bombs are on the far... What is far?
Activating combat mode.
This one? This one? Oh, come on. Kill them before they explode. All of them. These ones. Like it has to be this trio. All of them. Okay.
Activating combat mode.
Chart, got it. That's a lot. Got it.
Oh, wow! It's the gold shard! So it does exist. So I guess this wonder was real. Here's my thanks.
Safety bit.
Then, maybe the fourth wonder is real too.
What is the safety bit? What does it do?
There's a rumor about a laughing safe. Yeah, scary, right?
Laughing safe? Didn't I do that in the manor already?
Do you know Shinra Manor? It's a really old mansion, way in the back of town. My friends and I call it the Haunted Mansion.
I was there.
So they say there's a safe inside this mansion, and every night you can hear eerie laughter coming out of it. But get this, no one knows the code to open the safe. So we can't check what's inside.
Already done, boy.
So the fourth wonder is the laughing safe. You have to figure out the code, open the safe, and find out who or what is laughing in there.
Ha ha ha.
So it was just a cactar? I guess it got trapped in there somehow? Maybe it wasn't laughing. But was actually trying to call out for help. So if that's the case, maybe what we did was a good thing?
Yes.
Now for the really good stuff, the fifth wonder. This one is a really spooky story.
Three more to go.
It's a mystery buried deep in the earth. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor?
No. There are?
They say you can hear these blood-curdling groans coming from there. But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key.
Oh.
That's the fifth wonder.
So we have to go now to the Shinra Manor. Check.
The underground passage door was unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
Oh, this one. Oh, and the quest is here. The side quest. What was it again? I forgot what the kid said.
It won't open.
Ooh.
Who's that? Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone.
Guys? Who could be sleeping like this? Is it Vincent? Who would be sleeping in a coffin here? Who? Tell me. Fucking tell me. Who is that? Who would be sleeping in there? Not why, tell me who. Who is sleeping in this coffin? Strainer.
Some guy was just sleeping there? So it was just loud snoring?
Kind of disappointing. I wonder, who is that guy? Why would he be sleeping there? Could this be a new wonder?
So the sixth wonder is an old legend called the Treasure Within the Flame.
But I don't have any other information right now. Sorry, this one's kind of tough.
I'm gonna look into it a little more. So, can you just hold tight for now?
There's no going back beyond this point. Make sure you have no unfinished business left. Okay.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova, I see. MEGL 77-1977. Genova verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova project approved. Mako Reactor 1 authorized for use. My mother's name, Genova. The Genova Project. Is it coincidence? Professor Gast, why didn't you tell me? Why did you die? Leave me be. Leave.
Okay. It's quite serious. I'm leaving. That's what you want.
From that day, Sephiroth shut himself inside Shinra Manor. And continued to review documents like a man possessed. The lights in the basement never went out once.
So that's it. Got really obsessed with that one. On the seventh day, he arose again. He descended. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, are you fucking kidding me?
My mom is still in there. Please help her.
It'll be close to zero visibility in there. Can I do this? My guess, I have about a minute. That's tough. All right, wait here. I'm going in.
Whew, how are you? Use your senses to make your way through raging flames. Rescue the boy's mom, trapped inside the building. Whew, can we do this, guys? 1 minute. Oh!
Your son's waiting outside. I'll get you out.
Fuck. Yo. Didn't make
Thank
it.
Thank you, mister. You saved my mom, my treasure, out of the flames.
Out of the flames? My mom? My treasure?
What's wrong?
I'm thinking this was the sixth wonder.
Huh? The treasure within the flames is my mom? That's it. It has to be. Yeah. It's not a wonder at all. But I'm satisfied.
Maybe you get a trophy as well if you did it successfully.
On to the next one.
On time.
No. The seventh wonder can wait. You have to take care of your mom first.
Thank you. You saved me.
Oh my god. What is gonna happen here? What, are you nuts?
Yes. I'm coming for you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This iconic scene. Who are you coming for? Tifa.
Did Sephiroth do this to you?
Hate you, Shinra, Soldier, and you. I hate you all!
boy, I'm getting goosebumps.
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the promised land, Mother.
Sephiroth!
I'm going nuts.
Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came. Those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now.
He's gotten really nuts. And it's only 1 week.
We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth! What the hell happened to you?
Genova.
Will I hear the Genova music here?
Ah! Sephiroth, I trusted you!
Ah! Oh boy. The perfect.
Activating combat mode.
Ooh! Okay, okay, okay. Maybe he was wrong.
Hands up! Oh no, you don't! Fine.
Oh, it hurts! Don't! Okay. Ouch. A joke. Why? Why so tough?
Activating combat mode.
This'll do.
I didn't use the... Yep.
Yourself.
Single bullet for life? Yeah. Like a top team, she's always second monitor for a reason. The serpent disappeared.
For it now.
Die, please, guys. Did they? They didn't! Mega flare not strong enough.
Ha!
you know, sometimes it happens that all of a sudden I forget how to block. Like, I literally don't know the button all of a sudden.
Oh, Sisne. I'm just about to head back to Midgar.
I see. Meanwhile, we have to clean up this mess. Zach, about Costa del Sol, I was actually...
Don't worry about it. It's all water under the bridge.
Look, it stars.
You're in for it now!
Krito! Krito-san! Don't die now. Zach, don't die on me, Zach. Have mercy. Okay? Have mercy. No fair. No fair.
Catastrophe struck this planet.
This is new.
Your ancestors survived somehow by scurrying and hiding in fear. The planet was saved through the sacrifice of Asetra. After which, your kind would multiply as if nothing happened. Meanwhile, the Asetra now only exist within the pages of reports like these.
So, what exactly does that have to do with you?
Don't you see? We have the ancient called Genova, unearthed from a 2,000-year-old stratum. And we have the Genova Project. The goal of the Genova Project was, in essence, to create a human being possessing the great powers of Asetra. Thus, they created me.
Do first get special treatment?
Special treatment, shampoo, yeah. You get special shampoo. was fucking close.
How about this? Oh no, you don't.
I think I will die here. Yep, if that two things hit me, haha. That would have been my end.
Take out enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I can use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes, got it in one blow.
That one was too weak. Now, again.
You're in for it now.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Don't scare me like that.
Here we go. Bye now. That's enough.
Shit, I'm dead.
How about this? Oh no, you don't.
That took me more than an hour, did it? Yeah! Teleporting bitch.
No. You're not. You're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the chosen one. I have been chosen to rule this planet.
All of a sudden, his ego is like over the top. He's a little lucky. Chill. Special shampoo for Sephiroth. If you are driven to the edge, the game is over. No! There's more? Why you don't stop giving me... We are not allowed to take a break. I thought this just give me the cinematics. Is this a forced loss? Will I be put to the edge?
Activating combat mode.
Now, that's enough. This'll do.
as forced loss. What? I have to actually beat him? How? How the fudging how? Okay. So that should work. In here for now. Okay. Let's try this. My goodness, this is so crazy. So fucking crazy. Okay, one more attempt and then I'm gonna add more magic. So sad. Jump. Yeah. Need to sleep. Good night, Siren. Thank you. You still haven't finished DQ11? I haven't even started that one. I don't know if I ever will. I heard it's so long. What? Is this the Phoenix? I think this is my first time to see this one. Oh, it's so pretty. I didn't even heal, I'm like, fuck it. It's now or never. What does that mean? Is that Cloud? Who's wielding it? Oh! Wait, guys. Was this ever shown in the OG? Yeah, because I didn't see the OG.
finish Sephiroth off.
Holy fuck!
Don't test me! No. Impossible.
What did... How did he do that? So why there was fire? Why there was fire in there? Share will.
You did it.
Guess what? Hojo will think Cloud is a fine specimen.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject.
Well, I guess thanks to Hojo, Cloud lives. Well. I'll come visit. That took some time. It is past 12 already. Yikes. Really? No kidding? I'm level 30. Oh, were you level 60-ish when you face Sephiroth? Laro. I think you're just trying to insult Arcane. You're not really trying to compliment me. You were around 60-ish, yeah.